Waters up Devil's Lake, sparkling the sun. Lots of people fishing out there and having fun. A great place to visit and to recreate. It's a popular vacation spot in our state. Along came a man with an idea. I'm gonna build me a hog barn around here, between the shores of Pelican Lake and Six Mile Bay. Gonna raise me some breeding hogs and make it pay. Neighbors close by said, what about my well? How about my resort, my campground? What the hell? Ain't there a better place for a thing like this to be? It may hurt our environment and our economy. Now I don't have anything against a hog barn. I just don't want to hear in my backyard. Listen to what we're saying, loud and clear. Keep that hog barn far away from here. Now folks got together and spread out the word. Wanted to get a hearing so their voice could be heard. They're up against the state, but they still want to try. They have a lot of questions, and the biggest one is why.